Majority of people think that to become rich, you have to put people down. I define rich totally differently. I define rich by helping more people to get what they want. Money doesn't change you. Money only reveals who you are.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the silence. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been silent for too long.
A lot of people think that money make a person worse. No. If you're a bad person with more money, you become more evil. If you're a good human being with more money, you can change the world. So money, see, we have a certain DNA. I think that, you know, even when I was broke back then, I was a good human being already. I was generous. I was taking care of my family. I was taking care of people. With more money, I simply can do a lot more for the communities in the world today. Money doesn't change who you are. It only reveals who you are.
I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for so long. I'm in need of a savior. But I'm not asking for favors. My whole life I feel like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of caring. Loving never gave me a home. So I sit here in the silence. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for so long.
大家好，那个我叫聂红，我是在新泽西呢做了18年的保险经纪。那我自己有一个保险经纪公司。那因为去年呢，因缘际会啊，我非常 lucky 遇到了 PFA。那我当到遇到 PFA 的时候，我发现这是一个能够发展自己、成就自己的一个很好的这个商机。尤其是呢，我做这么多年呢，我发现很多的我的客户哈。他们是需要保险，但是他们不知道这个保险的内容到底是什么，都保的是什么，是他们怎么才能得到从这里面得到自己的保障。我这个现在呢开的这个branch 呢，开的这个 PF 的 branch 这个 office 呢，我是希望能够呢普及，把这个财商教育、保险的概念和保险的知识普及到每一个家庭，希望能够给我们广大的华人，在新泽西的华人家庭能够有个良好的这种财商教育，这是我们开这个办公室的目的。